I've been interested in sharks ever since I can remember. My name is Andy Nosal, and I'm a marine biologist at Scripps Institution of Oceanography, and my area of specialty is sharks. So much we don't know about them, and part of that difficulty is because they're underwater. A lot of my research happens in the field, so we spend a lot of our time on a small boat in the hot sun trying to fish for sharks. We will then put some sort of tagging device on them so that we can understand their movement patterns. The biggest and most challenging question in my field is, why do sharks do what they do? Sharks have been around for hundreds of millions of years. It's one thing to track sharks, but it's another to relate those to other aspects of their environment. Scripps is an amazing place to do shark research because in our backyard, we have access to all kinds of different sharks. And in fact, La Jolla is a shark and ray hotspot. Every summer, hundreds and hundreds of sharks and rays call this area home, and we're trying to figure out why that is. Sharks come in all different shapes, sizes, and colors, and the vast majority of them are completely harmless to people. Right now, I'm working on soupfin sharks. Like the leopard sharks, every year we see hundreds of soupfins schooling in the shallow waters off La Jolla. I think one of the most important roles we have as scientists is not just conducting the science, but communicating that science. So a really important part of my job is outreach. So I'm constantly giving tours to school groups. I also volunteer my time at the Birch Aquarium, where I go diving in the tanks to communicate my science to the public.